Polaventris presents Commodore 64 Game Gold Turbo Girl.
This is Turbo Girl on Commodore 64, a game requested by nobody. What a surprise. Someone put some water into my vodka and all my greeneries are under 1 meter of snow, so let's make another video. It's a shoot'em up. Yeah, and it has the most annoying enemies coming from behind, as always. That's always been my pet annoyance with shoot'em up games, especially when the bullets are seeking, which are awful. At least you don't die from the first shot, but still, those turbo girls seeking bullets are annoying as fire to shoot, space to jump, because obviously a turbo girl is driving on a asteroid belt on a broken platform where you have to jump over gaps. Makes total sense, right? I have played this several times, I have not made it through to level 1 yet. Luckily, if you die, you don't start from the beginning, so there is a little bit of forgiveness there. Sadly, there's no music, and you get attacked by green enterprises, so makes total sense, right? And more, come on! These are the things that annoy me so much. Always goddamn enemies from behind. I mean, I can deal with, to a certain extent, the seeking bullets, but enemies from behind, that's just... Oh, come on, I fell down. I'm having to hunch over the keyboard because you have to use spacebar to shoot. See, it's just those turbo girls seeking bullets are awful. At least you can take a couple hits. It's not like you get attacked non-stop, but yes, you are. Come on! Shoot it. And more enemies from behind, come on. Can I make it through the first level? I doubt it, but let's imagine that we can. Oh, that was close. I mean, the music is fine, I don't mind the music. Sound effects are very generic, Commodore 64 sound. Oh, more of this. Oh, come on. What a great place to restart. Can I jump sideways? No. Well, there you go. That's a game over for you. Nice music. Nice parallax on the star field in the background. What can I say? It is what you see. Probably a game you shouldn't be playing. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time. Bye.